Beginners, Texas Hold'em terms. Here are some Texas Hold'em terms. Deck of cards. A standard deck of 52 cards, 13 cards of each suit, spades, hearts, diamonds, and clubs. Pocket cards. The two face-down cards dealt to a player at the beginning of each hand. Connected cards. Two consecutive pocket cards. Suited cards. Pocket cards when they are of the same suit. Community cards. Cards that are spread face up in the middle of the table and are common to every player still in the game. Nuts. The best possible hand. Drawing hand. A hand that needs to improve in order to win, usually to a straight or flush. Showdown. The final phase after all betting has ended and players reveal their cards. Button. A symbol that designates which player is the dealer on a specific hand. Heads up. A hand which only two players are involved in. Short-handed game. A game with few players, usually up to six players. Multiple pot. A game where more than two players are involved. Bankroll. The amount of money a player has. Pot. The amount of money in the center of the table that will be won at the end of the game. All in. Putting all your chips into the pot. Bluff. Betting or raising when you think you don't have the best hand. Odds. The probability for something to happen, usually the chances of getting a desirable card. Learn and share Texas Hold'em videos for free. MyHold'emTips.com